It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Here at the town hall, and I'd like to introduce our first selectman, Fred Camillo, for a little holiday message. So, Fred, if you would, stand here.
Thank you, Joe. Is this okay? Can you
hear me okay? Otherwise, I think you can go without it.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to kick off to our holiday season 2021. It's been 2 years since we've been out here. Last year, thanks to Parks and Rec for giving us something in the back of the building, which was pretty cool, but there's nothing like being back here out front with the Christmas tree. So I want to wish everybody a happy Hanukkah and a Merry Christmas and a joyous holiday season. Be safe out there, but get out there and enjoy it. This is, a happy time for all of us, and it's a sign of better things to come after the last year and a half or so. So, Joe, when are we going to do the... Okay, so... All right, we'll do the countdown in about 2 minutes.
We just want to remind everybody that... because of COVID, we're not having refreshments and stuff, but we want you to stick around, have your pictures taken in front of the tree, come back with your families at a later date. We'll have some of the ornaments up here, so please come back and use that as a great background, great backdrop for some family photographs. So Fred, Andrew, where's Andrew and Fred? So Andrew, you want to
Okay, ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Hi. A few of us from Greenwich Parks and Rec Recreation are here to wish you a happy and healthy holiday season on behalf of our entire department. This year, we are pleased to offer some new holiday events to help you celebrate. In partnership with Neighbor to Neighbor, we are hosting a food drive to help put food on everyone's table for the holidays. The food drive will take place from Wednesday, December 1st through Monday, December 20th. We'll also have a photo contest where you can show off your holiday spirit for a chance to win a prize package. The photo contest will run from Wednesday, December 1st through Wednesday, December 15th. The holiday season is the most wonderful time of the year, and we hope you will join us in spreading the joy all across Greenwich. God bless us, everyone.